Hello, we are back with our next suggestion. George Clooney and Meryl Streep's voice. Wes Anderson's direction. Do you really have to say anything more than this? But on a serious note, let's see our next suggestion. Fantastic Mr. Fox. An animation family movie based on a children's novel of the same name by Roald Dahl. This is a stop-motion animation picture, meaning all the objects in a scene are physically manipulated. That is, they are all puppets. Wow, cinema is really magic. Apart from only one scene, everything else was created. Again, cinema is just magic. Like all other animation movies, this is hugely satisfying and makes us feel stuff that only animation movies can give. It is witty and at the same time makes us think and teaches us some essential moral values. Mr. Fox asks this question when the movie begins. Who am I? And the film is about the journey of this character. And it extends to us too. Can some characteristics that we are born with really change? Though the movie is based on a children's novel and children would actually enjoy watching this film, it dwells on themes that aren't child level. But in my opinion, animation movies are generally more mature and more thoughtful than the most films that we watch on a daily basis. This film is currently streaming on Amazon Prime and has a runtime of 1 hour and 27 minutes. Sorry if you have already watched this film, but if you haven't, watch this and let us know whether you like the movie in comments. Also, like, share, subscribe, and support. We'll see you with another suggestion next week. Thank you for watching.